A South Dakota winery and brewery company is closing by the end of the year. Prairie Winery and Minor Brewing Company near Hill City says they will provide products and services until the inventory is gone, but they will not be starting anything new. Wines can be purchased for shipping and will be available at current retailers as long as inventory allows.